Howdy there, folks! This here is DMC Jedi Man Gaming, and I'm welcoming you back to Barn Finders! Alright, are you all ready to get into this? Well, so am I! And that is the end of that voice for this recording. Sorry I can't do the voice that much. Hey, folks, it is DMC Jedi Man Gaming. I am here with another episode of Barn Finders. We're going to start this recording right now. Alright, the recording has been started. So, first things first, I did a little bit of grinding off camera. You know, got a bunch of extra items to sell. I found the one item I had missed in the Red Barn. It was a book that was lying down on a shelf, hard to see. So, before I go into the next mission, I'm going to do a lot of selling and purchasing a few things we need. Alright. Also, let me turn this up a bit since I can barely hear. Okay. So, first things first, I'm going to go over here and build the assembly station. Oh, right. Alright. So, we'll be able to assemble things here. And we actually have something that we can assemble right now. We have the Jamaha. We found all four parts of it, so let me go and take all the parts out. We gotta apparently bring all of the parts to the assembly station, you know, instead of just having them show up there. So you can see we got our truck there. Alright, there's the first item, the first piece there. Wish there was a way to sprint in this game. You are going to go bye-bye. I don't want to keep running in. So we've got the next piece of the Jamaha. It'll probably take a while to sell everything, by the way, so this episode might be a lot longer than the other ones. Like, I'm thinking this might be a 2-hour episode. Here's the third piece of the Jamaha. I just need to grab the engine, and it'll be fully assembled. Well, once I get this piece over here. Huh, I wonder. Here's the last part of the Jamaha. With this, it should be assembled. Unless there was more than four pieces. I hope not, because... Alright. So the Jamaha has been assembled. That puts it in the truck. Oh, no, it doesn't. that put it in here? No? Huh. Alright. Where did the Jamaha go? Okay. I'm not sure where the Jamaha went. Let me just check one last thing. I just remembered I have more than one page in this, so. Mark that back for transport. I can't figure out what I'm supposed to do with it right now. It's in the truck. Or at least I think it said it's in the truck, so let's, okay. Let's, turn on the sign. And head in here. Okay. So we are starting selfing.
What did I see the other night? What does that mean? I'm always getting alone, I'm so like, ha ha, blah, 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 blah.
I'm inside.
Hello?
Hey, what's up?
Hey,
what's up?
Hey,
what's up?
Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? Nico! Oh. It should work!
Words, words, words.
Bumming of it.
Everything and it man, I'm a sit so the bad.
Tell us all what you want to say. Come to our radio services and we will give you the opportunity. Advertise on 99.99 FM Miko Radio Station. You have an idea
that's
you
about
don't
you.
Know if it will work? The best copyright you're catching texts. Our voice artists will read them with the greatest commitment to passion. After our advertising, you will want to pay for your product.
Oh, someone out of the garage. Hold on.
I'm gonna sing, I'm gonna.
Alright, we sold the car. We're up to 2,000. Well, 2,486.
Great taste.
At least from what I have in here to begin
with. Oh,
yeah. Hey,
you
want
to
go see what I have in here to begin with?
Come on, there, folks, who wants to buy a tire? It's a very good tire. It's round and rubbery. Tire going once. Tire going twice. Gentlemen, you look like you can use a tire.
Are you a self-declared animal?
Okay, that's weird.
Or maybe you think the best place for all
I don't know why I can't
is your
hear the Yamaha.
Unimportant. In our Miko Zoo, everyone will find a place for himself. All animals can feel real and free with us. You can observe them in their almost natural environment. They are with us from beginning to the end. And even longer, animals after natural death are sent to our restaurant. Enjoy Miko family dinners, where everyone will find something tasty, from tiger meat pork chops to kangaroo burgers.
Okay. Well. Ah! Dan's pajama. Okay. Alright, I think for right now that's enough to let turn that back on and get back in here. Alright, come on, customer.
You can tell great taste.
Hey! Wow! All right. Come on.
You would really like to have a cat, but you are allergic to his fur. Did your horse die of old age? Your child's hamster sucked in by the vacuum cleaner, and you don't know how to tell about it. Fortunately, you don't have to. Report to us with your dead pet at 101 Stoneburger Street.
To us, yee-haw!
You were gonna try and steal, you fucker.
The hamster will never clog the vacuum cleaner again.
Now I know what that musical thing is. That's when a
remember, changes are not for everyone. Let your friends be with you as long as you won't.
Yeah.
Great taste.
Oh.
Item. We have those two items there, and two items left there. Come on, customer. I got the shit you want.
Para vivir, va. Ha
ha ha! Ha ha
ha! Miko should work.
Oh, I'm getting sick of this guy.
Indo Urasida.
So five items left in here tonight.
Thanks to our high quality standards, our oil spills kill only 70% of local species. Miko, we care. Miko, it should work.
Is got those two foils and those two.
Alright,
any more items here? Still got 29 items in storage to sell. And of those, only 4 of them can't be sold.
Hello, my Adlet. Baby,
you can tell you have great taste.
I do, my man. You're so bad, silly man.
So, those are the last 2 items left in here. Come on, that's $300 I could get. I'm up to $4,000 right now. I'm doing pretty good. Ah, you again.
You
are awesome to us. For only
$3 an hour,
we'll convince you that it's true. Our specialists at listen to your problems and make you realize that this is your fault.
Right. The world has turned upside down,
but it's not your problem. Don't let them convince you otherwise. Call now, and your world will again become a friendly and cozy place where you hand out all the cards. Miko, it should work.
So, 2 more times probably, and this should be, okay. Alright, come on, customer.
Ja, ja, ja. Aha. Haha! Whoa,
whoa! Now that's it, I'm on it, lad. Oh, no, no. I am a... I don't want to see it. But I'll set it about
it.
Miko, it should work.
Tell them about it. Baby, it's all. Bumming up it. Tell them about it. Tell them about
it. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ha ha. Uh-huh. Ah, yeah.
Things are getting sold.
Oh, sorry, I'm not sure. Ha ha! Yeah! Oh, yeah!
I know I gotta buy the flashlight for the next area.
What's the ceiling here, Manu? And then that's the hat! Thank you! I just let it know that you need to have on the thing.
We have 7 items left inside the shop.
Do you ever look at the stars for no particular reason? You can't get rid of the feeling that this world is not enough for you. Or maybe your goal is right in front of your eyes, but you don't realize it.
Buy something or get out, dude. You're taking up valuable real
estate. We offer plots on the moon at truly affordable prices. Remember, the moon is smaller than the earth,
so
there's less space available. Don't wait until the best places are bought out. Be one of the discoverers. Be a founder. The sky is not the limit. The moon is. Miko, it should work.
Pick right in the flat. Four there. And two. Woohoo! Woo! Woohoo! Woo!
Por cri 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 caracol.
Lady, you just bought a hard hat for $73. I wouldn't be lying. Come on, highlight.
I don't think I'm gonna lie. What am I? How's that a single? I'm gonna lie.
everything in the store. What's left in store? I couldn't go there. Okay, so once I make room on one of those shelves,
you are awesome to us. For only $30 an hour, we'll convince you that it's true. Our specialists at Miko will listen to your calls and make you realize that none of this is your fault. The world is turned upside down, but it's not your problem. Don't let them convince you otherwise. Call now, and your world will again become a friendly and cozy place where you hand out all the cards. And you are the only player that matters. Miko, it should work.
Now everything is on the shelf that I've got left right now. Almost not put grand time. And that's the item I just put on there, so.
Ha!
Woohoo!
Miko, it should work.
Been at this for half an hour now. So, maybe this won't be quite as long, but it still will be a longer video.
Now that's it, I'm on the line, oh no, no.
Hi there, man, I'm seeing it. Hiya! Hey, I'm in, so sorry, man.
Indicate that you caused it? The public defender didn't save you from paying
traffic
tickets. Your family blames you for all the troubles of the world. Keep your head up.
$30
an hour will convince you that it's true. Our specialists at Meet will listen to your problems and make you realize that none of this is your fault. The world is turned upside down, but it's not your problem. Don't let them convince you otherwise. Call now, and your world will again become a friendly and cozy where you hand out all the cards. And you are the only player.
After that, I can buy some upgrades.
Oh, la 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 da da da.
Bumming up it. Baby, that's all.
Oh boy. Way too warm up here in Vermont right now.
Yeah!
Fancy traffic. Alright, hold on, hold on. Two items on each ship. As long as Super Agent Man doesn't come in.
I wonder
what happened to having like two or three people.
Miko, it should work.
Like every time it's just been one person and I gotta wait for the next one. All that's left is the two items on this ship.
That is bad enough. Whoa!
Yeah!
And there's one item left. After this item, I'll buy the upgrades I need. Then I'm gonna go on the next job.
Yum, 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 yum. Haha! Haha! Uh huh.
Yeah. All right.
Did you know that Miko is the global leader in providing household appliances with only minimal cash associated with their use? Don't wait up and contact your local Miko representative to get that great purchase. Dishwasher. Miko should work. Miko, it should. That's a great purchase. You can tell you have.
Great taste.
Miko, it should work. Miko,
okay.
It should work. See you later, partner.
All
is greener than the other, so you can use it without feeling guilty about killing the environment. Thanks to our high-quality standards, our oil spills kill only 70% of local species. Miko, we care. Miko, it should work.
Hi. see. I know there's gonna be other stuff, I'm just, you know, I'm not wanting to... Okay. I didn't want to go back to it. Thank you, Tyler, for that tip. Alright. So I know I'm still missing the golden toilet paper. Okay, I haven't gone up here. And yes, I know I've got that light, I haven't used it yet. That's creepy. The skull from there. Oh, okay, so that's not a pickable item, that's a, Okay. I'll go back to that. Another blast of moonshine. Did I just see? I got one of the pieces needed to bed. Lots of trash stuff here. Just to warn you folks, I'm getting close to the end of my recording time on the flash drive, so once that happens, I'll have to start up another recording. I'll try and make the transition as seamless as I can. No, I've still got items to find. Like, I've got the key, or a key anyway. Small pieces. Or things that I just don't think I'll need. Ah, here's a room I hadn't been in yet. There's the other thing. I'll come back in here to destroy things, but I want to go back to that other spot first and get that puzzle done. Okay, so before I do this, I am actually going to end this first recording here. Alright, and now that that's been recorded, let me start the second recording. I'm starting that right now. Okay. So, I just want to make sure that I didn't end up having any of that yet. Okay. That's the item I had behind. There's still an item left, too. So, I ain't done here yet. Ooh, I remember something. Maybe I have to use my lockpick there. I think everything in that one. Alright, let's head back to the first barn, because, like I said, I want to try my lockpicking skills there now. because that might be how I'm supposed to live in there. After that, once I find the last item, I'll go to the truck and see what's left. Okay, this is the, Now I got that opened up. Like, I don't want to destroy any of the really big items yet. Any small boxes are fair game, though. Okay. Ah, another dig spot. This might be the last item. No, that is not the last item. Okay. I'm guessing there's probably another dig spot somewhere. Alright. Okay. Oh, more stuff I can recycle. Also, I'm going to say right now, I am very glad that I got the flashlight. Would have been kind of a nightmare to try and find stuff out here without it. Ooh. Oh, come on! You make the first jump, but not that one. The jumping controls in this game are ass. This part I hate. Golden toilet paper found. That was hidden kind of well. If I hadn't been out here just kind of wandering and searching, I probably wouldn't have found it without a guide. Something under this. Or not. All right, so look around the actual cabin a little more here. So that's my guess right now, because I've got another deep spot I haven't found. Okay, where is this final item? Like, I don't want to look for a walkthrough. There's nothing hidden in any crannies up here. Take a look closer to where the truck is. Hold on, haven't been over here yet. Okay. I'm not heading out yet. I just want to... No. basically, I was hoping I'd be able to use that to see what I had left, but unfortunately, that did not work. I guess it only does that if you've gone to a place and come back. Like, I keep feeling like whatever I'm looking for is going to be off the beaten path. And I'm still convinced that it's going to be a fucking dig spot. I found two dig spots. And I would bet dollars to donuts there is a third. Is this last item? You know I got another item. I don't want to think it's back up here, but I need to double check. And again, with the stupid ass jumping controls. Seriously, who designed the jumping for this? A Muppet? Fun thing about Muppets, they're not quite mops, and they're not quite puppets. I'm going to try this jump three more times, and then I'm going to just look for a guide. I don't want this recording to go too much farther if I can help it. Okay, bear with me, folks. I'm going to take a peek. Oh.
Ooh.